Sometimes it's like someone took a knife, maybe edgy and dull, and cut a 6-inch dolly through the middle of my skull.